let capital X mapping from S to R be a discrete random variable with range x1, x2 and so on, xn. If mu and sigma square are the mean and variance, of the random experiment of the random variable x, then sigma square plus mu square is equal to sigma xi square and p of x equal to xi or I is equal to 1 to n. Given range is equal to set of x1, x2 and so on xn, that implies sum of probabilities is equal to 1, sigma I is equal to 1 to n, p of x equal to xi is equal to 1, sigma I is equal to 1 to n, p of x equal to xi is equal to 1. It is a variance where sigma square is equal to sigma xi square into sigma xi square or I is equal to 1 to n xi into xi minus mu whole square.